bit. It's early on a Saturday morning. Not too early, by the way. It's actually 9:45 in the morning, which is late for me. But I need to just go and get some if I can remember. Nutmegs. And rather than try and buy them out of Tesco's around here, because I can't stand the fuckers, I'm going to Matas in Bold Street, which is my favourite shop. To shop for herbs and spices and stuff like that. It may take me a few minutes to get in on the train and back out again. So that's my little adventure this morning. I'm in the process of uploading yesterday's Primark experience. So that's will be up on YouTube later. Today I want to spend the time cleaning, hoovering, get a decent dishcloth on my way back. Last night must have been about 8:30 last night. Had some good ground beef there and I thought, didn't eat yesterday. Had a bit of breakfast, that was it. Does you good now and again to do that. Here it is. You're listening to me. So, I decided to make myself a spaghetti bolognese in the slow cooker. So I just prepared the beef, which I'll tell you about later, how I prepare it. And then my mate rang. And I was on the phone to him for an hour. So then it was gone 9 by the time I've done the rest of it. By the time I'd finished it all, it was 10 o'clock in the evening. By the time I'd done it, put it in a slow cooker till about 12:30, switched it off. Put it back on this morning. It's now cooked. And I'm going to look forward to that later. Don't go to town on a Saturday morning. It's fucking packed, that train. Looks like that guy's busking. Can't be arsed for something to say, though. Nice, we're heading up Bold Street to Matas, my favourite shop. Shit, I push it. I get money out. Nice, I had to get cash out there because you can't use your card for under £4 or something in it. But I do love the shop. Oh, violin player. That's nice. The focus doesn't click. Some chains and give them a few bits and bobs on the way back. There we go, Mattis. We're holding it, mate. As you can see, you see what it's like. It's fantastic, isn't it? Guys, I'm going to switch off now while I kick my spices. Sniffies. I've got my spices. But before I go on, I'm going to give this guy some change that I've got. And I'm going to go in. Second hand shop. Lovely, mate. Here you go.
Thank you.
Say hello. Beach Boys on. Cool. heading straight for the vinyl, man. You never know. You may have something cool. You never have fucking Bob Dylan, do you? Dollar, if we can. Dead or Alive, that's a Liverpool band. David Essex, saw him on a programme the other day. He looks fucking ridiculous now. It's all a smoothie, it is. The Quo. Don't like Status Quo. Can't stand Leo Sayers. He's up his own ass. Al Stewart, the Year of the Cat. Snowy White, it's got to be a blues player, surely. Dennis Waterman. Fuck, imagine. Imagine buying that. Fuck me. Frank Sinatra. Amazing singer, without a doubt. Simple minds, simple fucking music. Peter Scanlon. Wow. Well, it certainly looks like some Status Quo fans threw the toys off the fucking pram, didn't they? Toya. What a pretentious fucking prat. See, before he had all his face fucking done. She was a good singer. If she ever was ready. What have we got here? Bob Seger. Oh man, something stuck in my throat. Probably in my tonsils. Tense, you see. I remember them. Stuart tonight, aren't you? I was looking at the fucking state of him. Snowy White. Michael Stanley. That album, whatever it is always in these shops. Give you any old masterpieces. What's this? I had this cracking album once. Can't remember the title of it though. One on a focus. Absolute beginners, you believe me. What's it say? Let's have a look. Includes play-along CD with professional tracks. might have to have them to put in the collection. Reminders. What songs has he got on here? Full length accompanying tracks. The owner's manual. He looks suspect, doesn't he? All in black like that, doesn't he? Bad cat at 2 years. Edward and Mrs. Simpson. Tommy Steele? Wow. Pal Joey. Oh yeah. It's starting to get slightly cooler here. Free Frank Highfield. Wow. Holy faith. Oh yeah. This could be nice. Julian Lennon. Chartbusters. Kenny Loggins. Level 42, he was a great bass player. Rolf Machtel. Good guitar player, Rolf Machtel. Can't stand this dude to London, like. New World Order, Tav Band. Dean Martin. Oh yeah. Jimmy Webb, what a fucking song. I said he was, man, Jimmy Webb. Still is. This is weird buying just for the album cover. You're having that? You want him with a ciggy in his hand? Fucking hell, better stop laughing loud. Emerson, Lake and Palmer. Nelly, Little Angels. Come on, there's the old classic stuff here. Eamon Zermatt, he fucking loves himself. I fucking hate everything. That's gotta be depression now, haven't I? Oh, my legs, fuck me. Right, this side. Checking out the vinyl. Wow. Interesting. My lads have loved them. Artie Robbins, we're in the country section here. Yeah, Fat Waller. Maybe some good blues here for all I know. Sue Sims. Artie's. Swallow. Teddy Wilson. Play it, Teddy. same woman. Dodgy. Shad Jackson. Joe Turner. Remember I played an open air gig in the Pierhead in the early 80s with the band. They were on. It was shite. Julie Phillips, Jesse Colin Young, Bare Necessities, Trini Lopez. There you go. Well, here we go. I've had a good scoop through here. About to every that's up to buy this. You should read that. Tell him, little man. But it says, suddenly remember when he bought me that fucking book. Healed by the power of drums. What calls me? Springsteen be like. Yeah. The set of these, the full set. Another thing that went. All the stuff I've learnt about how everything works, this all becomes pointless. I just head back for the train then.
So you know
Passiago? Well, it's getting seriously packed now. I'm glad I'm on my way back. So we've just had a little bit of browsing in the Oxfam shop. Oxfam, of course, is another organisation invented by the fucking Tavistock. People out here, they don't know that. They're just doing their bit. It's not their fault. Investigate that clicking. Scooters here today. Well, there is that one. There's one there. So there is scooters here today. Nice bike. Right, home. I'm gonna make. I've got a couple of nice, good quality sausages there. I'm gonna have them for my breakfast. We had a pot of lovely tea, and then I'm going to crack on cleaning and that. So this really was the mundane today. Off. See you later. got a 7 minute wait. That is it, the guy who keeps calling me Clive. Let's hope he calls me Clive. You're gonna get it live on camera.
Customers with luggage or small children should not use the automatic ticket barriers. Please use the wireless staff gate.
Alright, Dave, mate. You alright?
Not by Clive. Put me in bets on.
Oh, that where you've been?
Yeah.
I've just been to get some spices. It's better to go to town. It's quicker to go to town and look on the road, isn't it? There's not long there.
I don't bother with books if I can't. my son's, he's had a stroke. He likes to go on the bus. He's got a bus pass.
Yeah, yeah.
When we go out, I say we get the taxi. He said, no, we catch bus.
Oh, I don't like the bus.
I go out bus with the keepy type of thing.
Yeah, yeah.
I said, come on, let's get taxi now, bus. He got his bus back.
Yeah, yeah.
He struggles out bus. I like we both do.
Yeah,
he
yeah.
won't have a taxi. I've said to him, I pay. No, you mind that bus. I got my bus pass.